opportunity. Kevin Owens and Seth freaking Rollins feel this is of the utmost importance, because being in the tag team championship picture or being the Raw tag team champions may be Kevin and Seth's only path to WrestleMania.
And Kevin Owens obsessed with getting to WrestleMania, getting his due. Remember, this is his only way. Shoulders down.
And you could say the same thing about Randy Orton, yeah, about Riddle. If RK-Bro cannot win the Raw Tag Team titles, what's their path to WrestleMania? Imagine Randy Orton, as we take a look at what happened during the play. Randy Orton disabling Kevin Owens, and then incoming Rollins taking on Orton. But you think about all the major moments Randy Orton has had at WrestleMania. Can you imagine?
Oh, and another huge moment there.
Can you imagine WrestleMania without Randy Orton?
I'm sure that very thought sends shivers of fear down the spine of the Viper as we see the Raw Tag Team Champions. Again, Alpha Academy has been barred from ringside looking on. And here comes Riddle throwing hands with the Visionary.
Oh, beautiful step-up kick.
As Rollins all the way to the corner, Riddle picking up speed.
Riddle is rolling.
Striker from every angle.
Rollins thwarting Riddle's suplex attempt at a rolling elbow, but Proton!
Riddle wasting no time. Going down low.
Well, both partners have been isolated for the moment. This is essentially one-on-one. Shoulders down.
Kick out by Seth Rollins.
Fantastic bridging German suplex by Riddle had Seth freaking Rollins down for 2 9/10, but the Visionary escapes and this match continues.
Riddle chaining that offense together.
Riddle making the climb toward the top.
Rollins right there to catch him. Riddle again will resume his plans. Watch
opposite side of the referee. Pulling the legs out from Riddle. Great opportunity for Seth freaking Rollins.
Double stomp to the heart.
Is that going to be enough?
That might be it. Has him down cover, hooking the leg. Still some fight left in Riddle.
Well, after the assist from Kevin Owens on the outside, Rollins making Riddle pay with two boots right between the pecs.
Now Owens wasting no time.
Oh, my goodness. That might be it.
Is it? No.
Riddle able to survive. Truly a testament to the toughness of Riddle, the original pro, as we look once again at Kevin Owens driving Riddle's neck across his own knee.
Owens sizing up Riddle, looking for the stunner.
Oh, and he pushes him right into Randy Orton. Riddle all alone.
Inzaghi by KO. Tag is made. Seth freaking Rollins will re-enter the fray, but wait a second.
Owens looking to strike from the air.
Oh!
And now Rollins to follow.
That's got to be it. Can't take any more of this.
Is it?
Not yet.
Kidding me.
Looks of disbelief on the faces of Rollins, Owens, and basically everybody here.
I can't believe it. Disbelief on our faces as well.
You can almost see the question marks circling around the head of Seth Rollins. What do I have to do to put Riddle away?
And after the performance he had at Elimination Chamber, we know he's not 100%. I can't believe there's anything left in Riddle right now.
Tandem offense from Owens and Rollins. Riddle able to escape. Riddle now rolls through. Tag is made. Here comes the Viper.
Here's the Apex Predator.
Down goes Owens. Make it twice. Randy Orton unleashing.
Beautiful body slam.
Snap power slam from Orton. And another for Rollins.
Randy Orton has taken over this match all by himself.
He's tired of watching his tag team partner getting beat up. It's time for a little payback.
Rollins able to escape the clutches of the Apex Predator. Kevin Owens maybe not so lucky.
Not face first into the canvas.
Is Randy Orton going to preserve the Raw Tag Team title match for himself and Riddle in just a moment?
I'm thinking RKO, but beautiful escape.
Tag was made. I'm not sure Owens realizes Riddle's legal now.
Owens has no clue.
Owens right into the body kick over and over.
A stomp to the feet of Riddle. What a veteran maneuver by Owens.
What's Rollins doing?
Stomp to Randy Orton outside the ring.
It's like shades of last week.
Orton is down and out. Riddle on the top, floating bro,
and it lands.
Riddle able to take out Owens, but Riddle
has no one to tag.
He's looking for help. He's not finding any.
Riddle's got to refocus on winning this match by himself.
Riddle wanted the RKO. Caught by Rollins. Stunner.
Rollins. Stop added to it by Seth Rollins. Shoulders down. And a win by Seth freaking Rollins and Kevin Owens.
Kevin Owens and Seth freaking Rollins.
You know what that means, gentlemen. In 2 weeks, a triple threat match. Seth freaking Rollins and Kevin Owens versus RK-Bro and the Alpha Academy.
Nobody couldn't be less thrilled about this scenario playing out the way it did than the reigning Raw Tag Team Champions, Gable and Otis, Alpha Academy, who will now defend their Raw Tag Team titles against both RK-Bro and the team of Seth freaking Rollins and Kevin Owens. Who will have the clear path to WrestleMania? We'll find out in 2 weeks here on Monday Night Raw.
And they have shown they will do anything to win, just like the Alpha Academy.
The Alpha Academy's got to be furious right now, understanding that their chances have dropped dramatically of retaining the Raw Tag Team titles.
Next week, before we arrive at WrestleMania, right here on Monday Night Raw, the United States champion, Damian Priest, issued an open challenge. Challenge accepted by the Prince. Finn Balor versus Damian Priest for the United States.